What's going on with Jordan's dad?
Oh yeah. Well, yeah, we don't want to talk about that.
You don't want to?
No.
but let me just say this. Is he supportive?
No. And we'll just leave it at that. You know why?
Do me a favor. When you get a chance, write down his address. When you get an opportunity. Okay? Just when you get an opportunity. Or like his Instagram or something. So I could go on his...
No. Page. We're just going to leave it at that. No. Right. No. You know...
I just was thinking about, because you got a lot on your plate.
It's a lot, you know what? But I like it the way that the design is. I think it's really better this way, honestly. Yeah. We were, like, totally together. But it's just something that I just don't feel the need to just put any negativity into. I just feel like Jordan is, like, my miracle child. Right. Like, literally. They said he was going to die within 7 days of being here. So, I honestly just...
I feel you.
I'm going to be very raw right now. I honestly just don't give a fuck.
I know that's right. Oh, Vivian, I like
that's the
you
best
more.
Way that I can...
Let me tell you something.
Express how I feel.
Oh, yes.
I'll just say that one thing because I feel very passionate about it. I just don't give a fuck.
But,
just
like,
don't
I just...
Care.
Just so you
it
know,
just
like,
doesn't matter either no, way I because feel, I've been so blessed with, like, the best support system. I love my child so much. Aww. I love him for 2, 3, 4, 5 people. I know I do. Mm-hmm. And it just doesn't matter. So, whatever that person is dealing with or... whatever that they need to come full circle with in their life, you know, I just pray for them that they're good and that they find that place, you
and
know,
God don't make mistakes.
And be better, you know, be a better person. That's but right. I don't have time to put negativity into all that. Right, I just really don't care.
Right, I feel you.